What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're going to be doing the final version of the Battle of Kawanakajima in my Samurai Warriors 1 Kunoichi walkthrough. This is the final version of the Eliminate Kenshin Uesugi mission. So I will describe what I'm going to do. Basically, I'm just going to fail getting back to the home base. So what that means is what we do is we're going to set up Ikimura to not die, but we're going to, basically we're going to fight, defeat everything in the bottom part of the map. We're going to, defend everybody, then we'll defend Ikimura, and then we're going to basically let the main camp fall. That's what we're going to do, because the way that we fail this mission is to help, we're going to make it so that Ikimura doesn't... I don't want Ikimura to die. I think you can just lose Ikimura and that'll do it, but I don't want to do that. I might do that. We'll see. Not take this enemy lightly. But we're going to...
This could be a challenge.
Try to keep Ikimura as healthy as possible. And then we're going to get up to the front, get up to the main camp, and when they say, hey, return to the main camp, I am not going to do it. I'm just gonna ignore it completely. Get rid of this guy. There we go. I'm gonna come running up, and then we're gonna just trigger the cutscene. I'm not even gonna help him with Yataro on a Kojima because I want him to wait long enough. If you have to wait till you have to basically let the main camp fall. You can't like use Ikimura to do it. You have to just let the main camp take too much damage, and then that's how you do it. It's gonna be weird because it feels weird to like let everyone lose on your side, but we're just gonna do it. We're gonna get over here. Secondary force arrives at Mount Saijo. Get rid of this Irobi guy who's running all over the place weirdly. Classic cutscenes where the Uesugi are moving a little bit too early. Shingen freaks out, everyone retreats, and then we're supposed to return to the main camp, but we're not going to do that. I'm going to let that not happen, and then I'm just going to wait until the main camp falls. From there, we'll see what happens. So, in the meantime, I don't know if I said this yet, but thank you for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share my Samurai Warriors walkthrough here. Hopefully this is helpful to people, because I never found anything like this online, so I wanted to help.
Attack! This could be a challenge. Your skills are exceptional, warrior. Kenshi, I will not let you get away. We mustn't let others take all the glory. The world shall witness the power of the Sanada clan.
What do you say to this, Nexus?
Continuous motion.
They are using the wheel formation. Let us counter with the crane formation.
Woo! That'll teach ya!
Such amazing skill!
Broke?
This could be a challenge.
I'm just gonna kind of chill. Just wait a while. And we're gonna try to see what happens here.
This could be a challenge.
I'm sorry. This is my fault.
What? How can this be?
That'll teach ya.
Over here, I'm going to help out Nobufusa's officer, and then I'm just going to wait until something changes. Then we'll see what happens. Onikojima is fighting Yukimura, and we'll see what happens after that, but
could be a challenge.
We're losing generals at the front.
You are indeed an exceptional warrior.
Woo, that'll teach ya.
We mustn't let others take all the glory.
A difficult opponent.
Meanwhile, while I wait, I'm just going to take out some strongholds, and then we'll just see what happens. So, I'll talk back in a little bit when we lose the main camp, and we'll see what happens. So.
Now let's get started!
This could be a
I lost that general, which I shouldn't have let happen, but it's fine.
Difficult opponent.
I'm trying to keep Nobufusa's officer alive down the bottom part of the map there, but he still died anyway, so whatever.
What? How can this be? This could be a challenge.
The enemy is showing some spirit! and let others take all the glory.
So I wanted to see if I could just lure the generals into the main camp, but apparently that doesn't work. So I'm gonna just go back to sitting and waiting until we fail that mission. So, interesting.
Enemy is strong. Stay alert.
Do not falter. We can still win.
won't be far behind. We will have to prepare for the worst.
Is the best you can do, Nemesis?
A more worthy bow, or something like that.